Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Evening? Afternoon? I don't know. I don't know what time of day it is. No one cares.
Loop a clip!
Are we still, we're still running, aren't we? We just swapped the tabs? Alright.
Is it gonna
be?
Apparently
we have three players in this match.
Huh?
We can have
like
one match at a time,
like, maybe?
Oh, hey! What's going on here?
Four players in this match. Okay.
Seemingly this is a four player game. You can get...
This isn't tournament legal.
Where's the player two control?
This isn't tournament legal.
This is not at all legal. There we go. Alright, Jack is coming to save the day and fix it.
Wait, Jack, are you blue or yellow?
Yellow.
Alright, so we got this game, we got Fleming versus Jack, the inaugural winner of this. Was this last year? Was this 2016?
No, this was like
2 years ago.
This was 3 years ago, I think.
Great.
Because I reckon you ran it in when you were in the year 11.
Yeah.
And you didn't run it when you were in year 12.
Yeah.
Which means you were in 11.
2015?
It's 2017.
Whatever year it was, Jack won.
You're
that
in
tournament.
Year 11, 2014.
Yeah, oh, so it was then.
Yeah, it was like 2.5 years ago, 3 years ago, something that's like true. That. Yeah.
Not gonna clip the audio at all.
I'm gonna fuck down.
You sure are. All right, so here we go, game one. It's
Ganondorf.
Ganondorf
ditto.
Why did you go Ganondorf, Fleming? All right, well, this is gonna be hype.
Jack does have a penchant for big fat characters, so...
Is Jack Fearme, or is Jack too fat?
Jack is Fearme. Jack just got
Oh my god,
he
just
zero
to death, Fleming. Holy fucking shit. Can we...
He's just throwing out moves at this point, like...
Oh my god!
Oh!
What is going on? Gets the warlock punch?
That's a stock.
That's a clean double zero to death.
That's double zero to death. Are we looking at a JV4 stock?
We might be.
Can we get a JV4 stock, please?
I think this is gonna be JV4. Oh my god. Is this gonna be- JV4 is ruined. But this is still gonna be a 3 stock, I'm assuming. Fleming lands the warlock punch.
Fleming lands the warlock punch. What the fuck is going on here, Kettle?
What that- I think we've chosen the best possible game to commentate, I reckon, Tom. I reckon. Oh my god. Jack did 2-0 to deaths? Like, immediately? That was insane.
Fleming is
Fleming gets the warlock punch with the invincibility. That was fucking amazing. Oh, he almost gets it. And he lands the warlock punch. And game one is already over.
Holy shit.
So it's not the shortest match we've had.
It would have been.
No, definitely not the shortest. Yeah, if Jack had gotten the 3rd 0 to death, it would have been the shortest match we had.
There's not a chance.
Holy Fleming, why the fuck did you go Ganondorf?
So,
that's the spirit! Go get him!
Jack, yeah.
Oh shit, you know what I need to do now.
Fleming has given up and is just maiming. You're maiming! Nice. That's what I like to hear. That's recorded forever. You heard it here first, folks. Alright, well, game two is starting. We've got Wii Fit Trainer versus Link. Jack's Link.
Fleming is Wii Fit.
Calm the blues.
Oh, fuck. Kill me now. Alright, well, Jack going with these combos already. Getting some of this. This is a significantly more even game so far.
I don't know what he's doing throwing out up B's like that.
Who knows? He's just memeing as well. Throwing out side B. Goes for the raw F smash and he gets him. Fleming gets fucked. No snipe there. Another raw F smash.
Raw F smashes.
Out of nowhere. Gets the bomb. And he just waits. Just patience. Just pure patience.
I'm really surprised I'm not seeing
it. It helps when Fleming keeps running into his moves.
What, Masako?
I'm surprised I haven't seen any of the links actually using the.
Well, oh my god, bombs off air. Like dragging him in?
Like dragging him in. Because there was a point with Sam where he could have gone for a forward smash and gotten the kill. On
Sam's
Patrick.
Not that good.
Yeah, Sam doesn't know. But
you saw that game, right?
I'm surprised Jack isn't using that as well. Yeah, like he had the chance earlier.
Oh, he almost did one there. Gets it up big.
Jack actually just looks like he's throwing out moves.
It's working though.
It is working.
He's trying to give Fleming a chance.
Oh my god, the up airs. Fleming stalls with the down B. That was actually pretty well done. Actually, not too shabby. Throws a bomb. And gets the dash attack. That's death.
They were precise.
Yeah, they were pretty precise. I didn't. Masako's just asserted himself on this game's commentary.
Yeah, I was told to leave.
And now I'm back. Can Fleming take another, take a stock?
As was said, when the bracket came out, you just can't get rid of me.
Exactly. You can never escape. Gets the down air.
Doesn't combo into the up tilt.
No. Fleming waiting. I think he's trying to fire off the mid neutral B, the sun salutation. Oh, he gets it. He gets it off. Gets the forward tilt. Are you laughing what Sam was saying?
Yep.
Yeah.
Fox, as in from Rick and Morty? As in Tammy from Rick and Morty?
Yes.
Good down air.
That's a double.
Oh! Dash attack.
Every post is basically entitled Fuck Tammy.
Oh, and Fleming takes a stock. Yeah. Fleming takes a six stock.
And on April 1st, all the posts were Tammy's alright, I guess.
Up air. I think it's safe to say this is
I think the conclusion of the smash will not surprise anyone.
And up air.
Up air.
And that's it, folks. Fleming is down into losers. Jack advances to the next round. Oh boy. Oh boy.
Turns out I'm not very good at commentary.
Any comments from the winner or loser?
Well, it was a good effort.
No, it was a good
one. Anyway.
Fleming officially tried his best.
Yeah,
unofficially.
He didn't. Oh boy.